Scientists are discovering that human DNA alterations can and do happen. In fact, they found out that a person's lifestyle has a significant impact on our DNA.
So, what we do as humans, the choices we do, the way we treat ourselves and our body, changes the way our genes are wired.
Over the course of 15 years, Dr. Andrea Baccarelli has been studying epigenetics and the effects that lifestyle choices and the environment have on our DNA.
The mechanism we study is called methylation, is the addition of a small chemical group onto the DNA that do not change the DNA sequence, but do change whether a gene is on and off. That's particularly important for the creation of our bodies.
Dr. Baccarelli's work shows that DNA alterations occur based on the lifestyle choices we make.
The epigenome changes all the time, and therefore it allows for our bodies to be resilient, to adapt to the challenges of every day, and this is why we can read what the lifestyles do on our DNA. So whether we smoke, whether we exercise, whether we do things that can change our bodies. We can use this as an internal built-in biosensor to record everything we do.
Under epigenetics, one of the lifestyle factors that alters DNA structure is diet. The food we eat can trigger chemical reactions in the body that cause DNA alterations. It shows how our food choices influence the expression of our genes and consequently our health and well-being. At the same time, physical exercise leads to epigenetic modifications that can help improve our health. And these modifications can reduce mutations of cancer cells. However, bad lifestyle habits, like smoking, can have negative effects on our DNA. A study shows that exposure to cigarette smoke can also trigger epigenetic changes that can lead to lung cancer. As such, Dr. Baccarelli's discoveries help us understand the link between lifestyle and disease, and further encourage us to live a healthy lifestyle.
What's interesting is that these programs in the DNA can be reverted. So if you change your lifestyle 1 year, 2 years from now, you will be able to see that what was wrong in your DNA is going back to normal. So I think it would be an amazing motivation for each of us to work on ourselves and to work on our health.
Clearly, epigenetics highlight the importance of our lifestyle choices and remind us to live healthy in the years to come. For more stories on people and companies making bold impacts on our world, visit boldbusiness.com. To learn about our services, visit boldbusiness.com/services.